Hi, this is Coach Siobhan with your final tip for the Sprint Triathlon Series here in Charleston. We've gone over a lot of stuff this summer, and hopefully you can take all that and put it to use in your last race. So you want to stay properly hydrated. It's going to be hot out there. Make sure you have some kind of electrolyte drink for the bike. Think about your nutrition this weekend. You also want to use some of the strategies that we've given you this summer to race faster. So where are you going to position yourself in the swim? How are you going to utilize the turns and the slight downhill in the bike? And then on the run, how are you going to know where your competition is? Are you going to count their footfalls? Are you going to try to draft off of them and then sprint it in just past the guardhouse into the finish? You want to put all that together for your final race. You also, this is your first race, you're going to do great because you're going to be your personal record because it's the first time you've ever done it. So just get out there and have fun and take in and learn a lot this first time around. Everyone should be asking themselves, what is next? There are a lot of opportunities to use this newfound fitness or to continue on with the fitness you've gained over the summer. There's the Kiowa Triathlon, that's a month away. You have enough fitness, you just need to carry it a little bit further and extend your runs and your bike rides a little bit longer. If you don't want to do another triathlon, there's also the Kiowa Full and Half Marathon, and we'll be starting a training program here at the store in a couple of weeks with an info session about it next week. So that might be a good option for you to do over the off season. If you're new to the sport, or even if you're not, you want to get better in the swim, the bike, or the run, now is the time in the off-season to work on skills. So you might want to get that bike fit and make sure that's dialed in. You can come into the store and we do swim stroke analysis here. We can help you fine-tune your swim. We also have Thursday night runs from the store where we go over some run tips and how to become more efficient over the run. So this isn't the end. It's the last race of the season. Enjoy it, and we hope to see you at the race on Sunday.